What's up everyone, welcome to another Zoo Skills fishing vlog. I'm here at the beautiful Blue Lagoon. We'll give you a quick view of the place. As you can see guys, beautiful. There's the second bridge and here's the first bridge. So I'm gonna go to the front, I'm gonna try and fish the first bridge and then try and make my way down all the way to the second bridge there, and even that paddling pool. We had a nice bite the last time. So yeah guys, that's it for the intro. Enough talking, let's get to fishing.
First cast with the camo one, let's see what we get. Just make sure my drag is set properly, lovely. Just cast it out. Let it sink there. And then bring it in. First cast, got some debris there, and some cleanup work. Okay, let's do it again. Let's sink. Another hit. Getting some hits on the first bait. Wow. So that's eaten up, as you can see. Try it again. This is culture. See what happens. So the bait is technically demolished. So guys, Berkley camo worms, I don't think they're ever going to be stocked again in South Africa, or not anytime soon. And I've been speaking to a few guys that are on WhatsApp groups and stuff, asking them about Berkley camo worms, the 2-inch size, and everyone tells me we use the larger size, it's the same action. So I'm using the end part of the 2-inch, which resembles the broken off larger pieces. And as you can see guys, there's no action that's imparted. So I don't understand. There's a reason why they make small ones or short ones, 2-inch and 6-inch. There's a reason why. They serve two different purposes. As you can see, I'm not getting any bites with this piece. So I'm gonna try something now. Just make it hang off the hook here and see maybe if that could entice a bite. Highly unlikely, but yeah, trying different things. Hope I'm wrong. Hope everyone else is right. That means I'll just catch a big fish. But yeah guys, things are not the same anymore. Looks like the 2-inch Berkley camo worm no longer available. Sad. I just started using them recently and I'm knocking off the species. I keep planning on doing a surf trip, fish between some rocks and stuff. see what I can get. But yeah, that's life, guys. Nothing doing, guys. So let me try one more. And I pictured maybe a larger bit. Let me try two more. I'll try one more in this. I need the bigger one out there. And then I'll cross out a jug bit. Try that one more time. I need the bridge. On, guys. On, I got something nice here. Whoa, it's fighting. Seems heavy. Yo, guys, I got something nice here. I wonder what it is. Trying to bring it up here. Might be a kingy. Seems like a kingy. Yep, a kingy. Yep. Is it a kingy? Yes. Awesome. Got him here. Right here. Whoa. Awesome. Awesome. He engulfed that lure. Here we go. Nice fight, man. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, stay calm. He really inhaled that lure. Hooked right here. Here we go, guys. Awesome. Let me get this guy released. Yeah, that's what's up.
So guys, I managed to get the lure out. He engulfed it, as you can see, he's still breathing. Beautiful specimen, I'm throwing him back. And he's gone. That was an awesome fight, guys. First cast, I need the bridge for a hit. And a strong hit at that. These fish are amazing fighters, amazing fighters. So yeah, let me put my pliers away, which I used to release him, and then yeah, see what else I can catch. On, bro! On, guys. I'm on with something. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's taking drag. Taking drag. I wonder what this is. Oh, guys. Oh, it's fighting. Trying to bring him closer here. I think it's a kingie. Most likely a kingie. Oh, what is this? Ah, kingie. Is it? Oh. No. Oh, guys. Hooked him as it landed. Your second king of the session. This is a bigger one. Nice. This one also inhaled it, huh? Okay, there we go, guys. Second king of the session. Let me unhook him and release. Let me ride that side. So, guys, that's about it for this session. Was a quick one, early morning session, just to get the blood pumping. And yeah, those two kingfish, blacktip kingies, really put up a good fight, and that's what I like. So yeah, guys, that's it for this session. Till the next video. Cheers.